Well, good morning. I'm in Yala, in the deep south of Thailand. We've just come from our overnight stay in Narathiwat and went over some hills. And now we're in this provincial capital, which is very modern. If you like modern city planning, then come here, because that's all there is. It's a big circle. Government buildings, lots of police, checkpoints again. We must have gone through at least a dozen. All unmanned, just barriers in the middle of the road. No warning, of course, but anyway. The other thing that Yala's got, apart from urban planning, is this lake. That's really all there is here. So we're not going to linger here too much, too long. We're going to push on towards Hat Yai, our overnight stay. We're going to go west towards the Malaysian border and then north up to Hat Yai. So, see you around. Also, come to Yala if you like boulders. For some reason, they've got loads of boulders here. They can't be natural, but I don't know. It must be placed here. Anyway, here's the lake. Well, here we are at a cave temple just outside the city of Yala, and there's some steps that just go up inside. Let's take a look. Look at this dude. And we've got more monkeys around. There's one on top of its head. He just saw me in a scarpered. This is a freaky dude. I've never seen anything like this. Real giant. Well, this is typical. The big reclining Buddha in here, which is the thing to see, is all hidden behind bloody scaffolding. Anyway, it's meant to date back until 757. And I've got workers in here making noise, and a cat. A cave cat. Yeah. Oh, you like my shoes. Yeah. Well, here we are in another cave, Wat Tham Talod. This is cool. And unlike the other one earlier, this one is all on ground level. And it's a lot cooler. And there's no monkeys, which is a shame. There's a lovely breeze coming through here, and I'm the only person here. So let's have a look around. It's a long way up there. We're in this sort of natural chamber, open chamber. It's an incredible place, this. Way better than I was expecting.
And after visiting this cave temple, I headed up to Hat Yai and spent the night there, which you can see in the next video. So until then, thanks for watching, and bye for now.